back. So I'm just going to show a few ways how I use my yoga bench. This is what I used in the beginning when I was starting my inversions. Please make sure that you are absolutely ready to start inversions, meaning you feel like you have this core strength, the arm strength, the back strength, in order to hold yourself up. And if you are just beginning, the way that I started is I put this up against my wall so that when I kicked up, my feet could land on the wall, and then I can take one foot off and then the other and just practice building up my core and arm strength and everything else. If you have eaten or drank anything, I would hold off for 30 minutes to an hour before going upside down. So I'm just gonna show a few ways how I use my yoga bench. So I like to put one elbow on each side and sit back, bringing hands together and just opening up through the upper back and the shoulders, getting a nice arm stretch, beginning to take a few deep breaths.
Kicking back up, maybe landing on your couch instead of the floor the first few times. But if you're just starting out, I would really just practice getting used to being upside down. Obviously, a million ways you can use the yoga bench, even just for regular poses. Obviously, I can do another video on that. I just wanted to show the basics of what I use it for, how I began, and eventually it helped me build up my core and back and arms so that I could do a freestanding headstand or forearm headstand on my mat away from the wall. But yeah. If you're just starting out, definitely do this up against the wall so that when you kick up, you can land your feet on the wall. And I would just practice that, kicking up, getting used to being upside down, and then playing around with it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Hopefully this came in handy. And have a great rest of your day.